Did you know that 323,999 people lost their lives in 2014 due to AR-15s, AK-47s, and other rifles? That's 887 lives per day that were lost. One person died every 97 seconds.
No.
When is this madness going to end?
No, that's not right.
What do you mean it's not right?
That's the Planned Parenthood number.
Oh, so you're saying that's how many babies Planned Parenthood killed?
Right.
Oh, well then, how many people died because of these crazy assault things?
248.
248,000?
No, just 248.
In like a day?
No, that's the entire year in 2014.
Oh, wow. Well, that changes things. Well, did you know that 323,999 innocent lives were brutally murdered by Planned Parenthood in 2014? That's 887 babies' lives that were killed per day. One baby lost his or her right to life every 97 seconds. If you're so concerned about saving lives and protecting lives, banning AR-15s, AK-47s, bump stocks shouldn't be your highest priority. If you're actually concerned about saving lives, don't ban guns, ban abortion.